way off the fuse.
I've been looking all over for you. What did they say?
They said they were interested in me.
For what?
You know, a TV show.
Your own show?
Yeah, I guess so.
They want you to do a show?
They want me to come up with an idea, but I don't have ideas.
Here's an idea. You coach a gymnastics team in high school, and you're married, and your son's not interested in gymnastics, but you're pushing him into gymnastics.
Why should I care if my son is into gymnastics?
Because you're the gymnastics teacher. It's only natural.
But gymnastics isn't for everyone.
I know, but he's your son.
So what?
Alright, forget that idea. It's not for you. Okay, I got it. You run an antique store.
Yeah, and...
And people come into the store and you get involved in their lives.
What person runs an antique store and gets into people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes in to buy an old lamp, then I'm getting them out of a gym.
I know, but antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Oh yeah, like, you know, forget it.